That ball's going to drop. Guidry scores. Kling scores. Here comes Pearson. A bases clearing double for Jordan Thompson.
There was ever a guy you feel good for after the year he had defensively last year. Jordan Thompson has been on fire at the back end, hitting the eight hole, takes a fastball and laces out to right center field, and the race is on. And all the way from first base, Josh Pearson scores. And in front of him, Gavin Guidry and Paxton Kling, and the Tigers have taken a 5-2 lead.